Hey, so we are standing here in just a gorgeous virtual reality environment. And so, Nick, talk us through a little bit of what are we experiencing here.
Yeah, so we are standing on a traditional green screen. And this world is actually built in the equivalent of a video game engine. And in that, we can build any type of environment, put you in any type of place you want live.